And now introducing Kenice Mobley, everyone.
Hello, hello. I gotta stop. Okay. Now y'all look nice. But I do have a question. And it's very important that you answer honestly and openly, okay? Is 31 too old to be fingered on the steps of the Colosseum? Hell yeah, hell yeah. All right, no, thank you, thank you, thank you. Follow-up question. How many of you have been to the Colosseum? All right, look, however much you enjoyed it, I can guarantee I had a better time, okay? You saw some new architecture. I saw a new color. Yeah, okay, so for all of you who even thought no, what I need you to do is I need you to get together and write a letter to my former therapist, okay? Yeah, she disagrees with all of you. She was like, Kenice, that's so juvenile. And I was like, when in Rome? So... She did not like that. She was like, you need to stop this. So I stopped seeing that woman. I left her. I left her. And I got a new therapist. I'm going to be honest. I left her partially because of that, but mostly because over her shoulder, I saw her searching for something using Bing. I was like, this chick doesn't even know what Google is. Like, how can she help me? You know, she's not gonna get me to the best me. So I left her, I got a new therapist. He's very talented, there is an issue. He is absurdly attractive. Like the type where you look at someone and you're like, that's rude, you're doing that at me. Like, stop. You know? And everyone has their own definition of what attractive is. I have several. He is one of them, in that he looks like Tony Danza. I do say that to gauge the age of the people in the room. Some of you are too young, and it's disgusting. Please leave. Now, for those of you who don't know, Tony Danza is an Italian-American actor. He's got great hair. He was on Who's the Boss? It wasn't him, but he was, like, involved. You get it. Great hair, tight butt. Only, my therapist has all of that, plus he's 6'4", built, and contractually obligated to listen to all of my problems. Do you see? It's like a real issue where I would just sit there during all of our sessions, just hoping that he would make a mistake. That mistake would be coming inside me. I want to fuck my therapist, okay? I want him to lose his license. I won't be happy until he does the mental math and says that my pussy is worth more than his entire profession. 8 years of schooling, hundreds of thousands of dollars. And then, with that validation, I wouldn't need therapy anymore. Do you understand? Like, that's what I've been looking for this whole time. Thank you. But he won't, because he's like a good person or whatever. It's disgusting. It's disgusting. And he knows I'm a comedian, so he's constantly like, Kenice, I'm gonna come by your little show. I'm gonna come by. It's like, oh my gosh, you are not allowed to come. Unless it's inside me, what are we doing? Like, I make you laugh, we get along, come on. At the beginning of the pandemic, he was like, we can keep this going. We can do Zoom therapy. I was like, oh, I don't trust myself to see you when you can't see my hands. Porn is free. Like, we don't have to involve an insurance company or anything. Like, get that copay out of here. Obviously, based on everything I've told you so far, I do need therapy. I am looking. Anyone? I need it mostly because I date I live in New York and I date there. I've tried all the apps. Some that my friends said that I shouldn't be on. They were like, Kenice, you need to get off J-Swipe, okay? You need to get off of it. But wouldn't it be anti-Semitic if that's the only one I wasn't on? I've been on all of them for so long. For me, now, Hinge, OkCupid, Tinder. It's just me slowly watching my matches go bald. Well, we both say, yeah, I'd rather die alone. It's fine. It's totally fine. I've done everything that the rom-coms tell me to do. I went up to my roof and I shouted, I don't need a man. And I hope I never get married. So should be coming at any moment. Check the doors, check the doors. That's gonna work one day, that will. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if I ever wanna get married, but I am certain that I want my death to ruin a man's life to the point where he has to do paperwork. That's what I need, okay? If you know him, introduce me, marry me. I'm Kenice, goodbye forever.